We went around surprising people by swapping their rides with a Ford.
And we got a little help from their friends and family.
Oh, wow.
Christine kept the Fusion for a whole week.
What a good surprise.
I really thought I was going to miss my Camry. I don't have navigation. I don't have Bluetooth. I love this car.
Did they tell you it was the 2010 Motor Trend Car of the Year?
No, I didn't know that.
Do I have to do all of the work?
We kind of came between you and the Camry.
You did.